Hello and welcome to whatever vlog this becomes, because I wanted to do like a pack with me. Oh, sorry, you're just in my plant pot right now. I wanted to do like a pack with me to you for uni, and then I just sat down and I was like, I've literally packed stuff already, but the problem is I'm a hoarder. I have so much stuff. I've filled up 3 boxes already. I've already done 3 boxes. I don't know how to film this to make this interesting for anyone, because it's not interesting for me. I think I might do some book recommendations or just like interesting books that I have. This is a very good book by Laura Bates, extremely good. However, I've had to stop midway through because it was so depressing. 2 full collections of Enid Blyton and Roald Dahl. What am I gonna do with this? Great fucking book, written by a great fucking author. Give it a read. I've had to tie my hair back because it's so hot. It's like 30 degrees right now. I looked like this and yet I'm literally sweating. It's Fidel Castro's autobiography that I tried to read for my personal statement, and I got about this far in, and I wasn't bored, but I was bored. I quoted it anyway and I got into uni, so. Okay, this is what we've got so far. Points like this when I start feeling a bit sad, because this is me room is leaving now. And all of these lighters have a meaning, and now I've got to put my meaning away. And I found a Murray Park school tie, but I didn't go to Murray Park, and I don't have any friends that did. I love you, oh wait, can I'll meet you halfway. I've done another suitcase, but this one is a lot smaller. But it's just so fucking exhausting. It's so exhausting. It's the next day. I forgot to film, but I've done 2 more boxes of clothes. I've emptied all my drawers of clothes now, apart from stuff that I'm going to wear over the next few days. And just some like ornament stuff that I had on my bookshelves I've packed as well. And then my posters. And now I've just been feeling really sad today, to be honest. I did sort out my student bank account today though, so that's done, but I'm just feeling a little bit miserable. I'm like looking at, I'm gonna cry. I'm really trying to hold it together, but I am gonna cry. I'm just like looking at all the stuff in my room and I'm like, this is so depressing. Anyway, poster hack. Some of my posters didn't have frames, so I've just put them all in one frame, and now there's like 8 or 9 different posters in there so that they don't get damaged on the way. But they are popping out the frame, so I hope that frame doesn't break. I need somewhere cheap to get photo frames like that. I don't want an expensive one, I just want a plain black photo frame, or white. I thought I would do a vlog of the first week of uni. This is my uni room, the lighting is awful. This is my mum. I've already moved in, so I'll give you a room tour later. But it's day one, it's Sunday. We're gonna head out, get a coffee, get some more stuff. I realised I don't have like a bread knife, cutting knife.
Soy sauce,
a bath mat, laundry basket, fair bit to be honest, but I'll give you a room tour later. A job interview today and the bus hasn't shown up, but I've left 1.5 hours early anyway. I really hope I get this job, but I'm just worried that I look a bit stupid because I'm walking around campus dressed like this, and this is my old sixth form uniform, so I just feel a bit like a prat.
Hi.
My god.
Hi!
It's called Ava. It's Ava.
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 Where's Drea?
She's having a wee. Oh. My phone's gone into black and white mode because it's just gone midnight. So everything's black and white, so I can't tell what this looks like. But I've just got back from Spoons. I straightened my hair today. I have no idea what I look like because it's all black and white. Maybe I'll put this in black and white so you can see what I look like to myself right now. But I straightened my hair for my job interview, and then it just rained so much. So this is what my hair's looking like, but I'm gonna get myself like a proper waterproof because I haven't got one. I don't know why I'm feeling so burpy. Lighting is so bad in here, but my first lecture is in half an hour. I'm not gonna be late, I can do this. This is my outfit. Sainsbury's trying on wetsuits and a man has just taken a patch in the room that we're supposed to be trying them on. Back in my basement room and it literally looks like I fucking edited it for me to just be like a face. Oh, it's so depressing in here. Look at my beauty right now. I hate
Wait, are you filming you? Are you filming me?
Went to pre at Kenny's flat. Here we are. Here we are. Oh, it's in black and white again because my phone's in black and white mode. So I'm like, put this in black and white because when it gets to 11 p.m. it goes in black and white mode. So I'll put it in black and white, but we're going to head to a flat party. My phone's on 2%, so we'll see if it'll survive. Oh, the flat party. I want to fly through crystal streams. Get close to what this life means. But all I get is so asleep. Freeze high. Hi. To Tremor House. We're just having fun, but like without the party. No other reason. No other reason. Water for the girls. I have nothing to do for a very long time because my last lecture was like an introduction and it was on Tuesday. And my next one is next Tuesday, so it's Thursday. I've been a bit bored, but I'll get over it. I just had to go do my washing, and the app didn't work for a very long time. And I was getting very frustrated, and I was just like, I just want to go home. I just want to go home and use a washing machine that works, rather than spending £5 for a wash and dry. And there's no alternative. There's no alternative. It's just £5 on a wash and dry or smell like shit. So that pissed me off. But again, I'll get over it. I'll get over it. Felt all the chicken. No, wrong way.
Okay, so it's true, aren't
it? That's special for fucking fasten laces.
There was some gang signs, Amy. And it's chucking it down again. Again.
It fooled me, we can't get fooled again.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign. Load the chopper, let it rain on you. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved.
Ollie!
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 Can you go grab it? Ollie's coming back, he's coming back. One! Hippies. To pick up our Domino's pizza from the lodge because, oh no, it's raining. Watching the rugby.